And the infectious energy wasn't lost on another contestant, Hazel Phillips, who initially came along just to support her son, Scott.
And baby, you know it'll all turn out. We'll make it work so we can work to work it out. I just haven't met you yet.
So I'll tell you, the singing did suck, but everything else was so good and enjoyable that it didn't matter. And I think you've got talent.
So it's a yes for Scott, but just where does he get his natural showbiz talent from?
It's my mum, Hazel.
You should say mother, really.
Okay.
With over 55 years of experience, Hazel Phillips is an award-winning veteran of the stage and screen.
I was the first talk show host in this country. I'd have three guests a day and five live shows every week.
Hazel went on to appear in shows such as Beauty and the Beast, The Mavis Bramston Show and Number 96. So with entertainment clearly in her blood, there seemed to be only one question left to ask.
Why are you here? You've achieved everything there is to be achieved in this wonderful industry of ours. Why come out on a talent show?
I wanted to show I'm still alive. Hello.
Hi there, what's your name?
Hazel Phillips.
Hazel Phillips.
I know you.
You've done a lot on TV.
I have. I was the very first girl in 1956 on closed circuit television in Sydney, a month before real television started.
Wow.
In a contest called The Search for Miss TV. I didn't win, but the girls who won have never been heard of since.
It sounds like you have done so much. Why are you coming to us?
I thought, well, as I started with a contest, maybe I can go out with one. Besides which, you can't get on telly these days unless you can cook.
Take it away, boys.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. Things to be flung and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even though I'm old and grey, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. Boyle, eat your heart out. You make me feel so. You make me feel so. You make me feel so. Yeah.
I love this fabulousness that you have.
Yes.
You have a fabulous feeling, and I love it. I think it's missed. It's missed.
Fantastic.
I have to say, Hazel, I'm just honored that I got to see that. Like, everybody was just glued to you. You had beautiful character. You are absolutely gorgeous. You just glow. And
Gee, thanks.
I'm honored I got to see that.
What are you doing after the show?
Threw in the comedy in the middle of the song. You threw in everything that makes you special, and I loved it from start to end.
Thank you so much.
Quick little vote. I think it's going to go your way, though, just quietly. It's a yes from me. I loved it.
It's a big yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Every young kid that wants to be in show business should watch you, because you're the example of what a real star is.
I'm about to burst into tears.
Fantastic, Mum. She is gorgeous.
So, Hazel's television career looks set to continue for a little while yet. Young.